Everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt.
Go! Open the door. They'll get worse than hurt. Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Finally!
Don't do any crap.
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
Come on. Hands right your back.
Oh, just come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it.
Okay. Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention.
Hurry. What's he doing?
In the back. Come on. Here.
Leave us alone. We didn't do shit to you.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm making the call.
Thank you.
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck.
Not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. Same time next week?
I guess. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
how you feel.
Man, shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple of niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Oh, shit.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga? Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Well, I run 87 if you ain't gon' give it, motherfucker, I'ma take it. But I'm trying to erase it, just to bring home the bacon. For me to
right
see
up here, homie, I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Shit, cool, homie.
Hit your raw nation, facelift braces, unsolved cases, hitting up the witnesses.
Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Driver's been stalling and installing. Peroni went a 49, I take what you owe. Cause I'm no herb, and the last thing your ass wanna hear is these words.
They seen us.
Guns are in the trunk.
What are we gonna do? They seen
money
us.
Money in the seat. Guns are in the trunk.
Right there.
All right.
Never.
Come on, Frank.
Please, homie.
Right.
What, I hear you.
Let's show these movie people how we roll.
I'm eating strudel. We fuck you up so bad that you will never take a normal doodle.
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Hey, down this alley here.
Fine.
This meant to be your shit.
Whatever, homie.
Cross the street when you see us by the store. I'm off the leash, dick hanging on the floor. Box cutters rolled up in the waistband of the old nines. You thought you ever left.
Yeah, whatever you say. Man, shit.
Strong thighs, strong features in the face from the Winnie. Smoking dope, doing 360s in the mini. She had
shit. You ain't even testing me.
Hey, screw you too, homie.
To the pool again.
Left here.
Okay. Slick wheel work.
Thanks to computers.
Hey, open up, homie. Give me some room.
You want room? Go lose some weight with your fat ass. Keep up, homie.
Whatever you say.
You're gonna lose it. Now, we don't need to spell account because our damn phones, man, our phones do that for us. I'm gonna tell y'all.
Right.
Yeah, that's cool.
Autocorrect on my damn phone.
We going left into this parking lot. Remember, this is your Terrier's car.
If you wanna chunk them things.
Weasel News.
Devin Weston profits from Congress's decision to allow Meriwether Security Consulting to expand domestic operations.
Gang crime is on the rise. Experts blame lack of movies.
The funding war between...
I'm gonna make a withdrawal, homie.
You dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository.
Is not a cult.
Credits roll on another historic Vinewood movie studio.
The boss act in Wild Swings again as stocks drop.
was celebrating along
finally,
with Don
bitch,
Percival,
when you gonna
CEO
learn how to move
controversial private security
I'll show you
yesterday.
How to move something,
Weston
nigga.
Announced his fund had taken
oh, shit, the one time.
Merriweather.
Be cool,
Percival,
fool. We got the paperwork. Whatever, you
After
explain that shit. I'll see you in the dealership. Explain that shit my ass.
Expect more privatized high-security firms to begin domestic operations as the war on terror continues to rage.
Gang crime is on the rise, and politicians are blaming lack of media coverage and sensationalism. The recent fall in the popularity of gang movies focusing on both African-American and Hispanic street gangs has led to a rise in gang violence, experts warned yesterday, as people no longer had movies to warn them of the danger of making bad choices.
Movie mogul Solomon Richards and his struggling Richards Majestic Studios will be reeling today from the news that another historic movie studio, Lowenstein Pictures, has closed and will be turned into luxury condos. Will there soon be nothing left in America but reality TV and property that nobody can afford?
The funding war between IAA and FIB intensifies after Congress promised to slash spending and both agencies recommend it's the other one.
Cult news.
Chris Formage and his fellow Epsilonists were celebrating yesterday after the Supreme Court of the state of San Andreas overturned the Revenue Service's claim that the Epsilon program was a cult and a pyramid scheme and not a real religion, and therefore should have its charitable status repealed. Mr. Formage, who is believed to have amassed a fortune of several $1 billion, wept on the steps of the courthouse.
I'm Carl Kelly. Markets were volatile as the BOSAC index went into freefall and then got hit hard before a late rally had everyone really confused. If you want to understand more, pick up my new book, Mounting Bulls and Riding Bears.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
106.1 Radio Los Santos. Radio Los Santos is sizzling.
You know that's the station, that's the bomb.
That's the bomb. That's
the bomb. What you know, boy? Yeah. What you know, boy? 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 What you know, boy?
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? What are you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You're fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue.
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he really mean he gonna get all this fucking money, watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel. Show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
Don't cry my heart, don't wanna die. Keep the pistol on my side. Case is filled.
Jump change. How I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch?
I'm nice in the room.
I got a fat peas eye.
Who you trying to impress?
What you own, homie?
Your auntie Denise. With all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
No, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga. Man, shit, it's good to be home.
Turn it up to...
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got. You get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with. Nigga.
What? Oh,
Y'all telling me?
Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right.
Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here!
Okay, baby. I'll see you at the thing. You hear?
I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening.
Goddamn freeloader.
It's all about the tea. And when your tea gets low, it's over. You lose testosterone over time. By the time the average man hits 45, he's got about as much testosterone as a 13-year-old girl. And that's a fact proven by science. That spells trouble in the bedroom and the boardroom. Low T means decreased sex drive, increased depression, and manic worry about getting old. It means going out in public in sweatpants because you just don't care anymore. It means decreased muscle mass. It means having to wear glasses. Yes, these and many other problems are from low T. But worry no longer. Many of you are rightly frightened of gel patches or injections, so it's time to get your tea the modern way. In a sports drink, laden with caffeine and sugar.
Why you got to make all that racket?
For important meeting, thanks to TCS Energy Pro. Yes, it has an acronym because it's a fully scientific product. So be prepared for scientific results that will literally blow you away. TCS Energy Pro, the scientific sports drink for men.
Hot as hip hop.
Check it out.
With the King of Los Santos Radio. Big boy, it's 106.1 Radio Los Santos.
Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
What's up?
Don't walk into me, asshole.
Just like